So one of the biggest enhancements to the gameplay experience this year is the matchup between the pitcher and the hitter, or the battle at the plate, as we like to say.
You have control of what you want to do. You know, you're able to, you know, if you want to hit the ball to the pull side, you're able to do that. If you want to kind of guide the ball over to the right side, the game gives you the opportunity to do that.
In Major League Baseball 2K10, you really have a lot of feel and control. You know, if you're pitching against Albert Pujols and you need to elevate a fastball and put a little something extra on it, you can do that. If you really need to snap off a good breaking ball down in the dirt, you can do that as well. You know, it really enhances the feel of pitching, and it's very similar to what it feels like on the mound.
I live with me. I've got my back tonight. You know what I'm saying?
I think one of the most exciting things about this year's game is MLB Today, because it provides a context for, you know, playing the game of baseball. You actually know that Tampa's coming in off a sweep against the Blue Jays. You're going to feel that that's the momentum behind that team. We're going to talk about that previous series. We're going to talk about the current series. In fact, we'll even look ahead in the schedule, and, you know, you're going to have kind of an idea of that road trip or that, you know, that homestand that you're going to have. So that gives you an approach to playing the game a lot differently. You can get with this,
or you can get with that. One of the most exciting things with Major League Baseball 2K10 is the introduction of My Player Mode. People got a taste of it with NBA 2K10, and we've built upon that and actually brought it into Major League Baseball 2K10. And you get the ability to create a player, bring them into the AA, and train them through mini games and also through situational modes called Clutch Moments. And from there, your goal is to get that player all the way up to the Hall of Fame. My Player Mode is a deep and robust mode. It'll be very rewarding, and hopefully you'll be able to bring a player all the way from AA to the Hall of Fame in Major League Baseball 2K10.
Engine number 9 on the New York Transit line. If my train goes off the track, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up.